In the first years of life, our kids' brains are firing. They're forming hundreds of new brain connections every second. It's partly what they're born with, but their family life and experiences are important for healthy brain growth. As a scientist, I understand that the brain grows at its fastest in a child's first 5 years. As a parent, I know that giving your child a great start has benefits that last a whole lifetime. Taking the time to interact with our kids through everyday activities like sharing stories, talking, singing, and playing are the best way to get those little brains firing and to help our kids. Your local library is a great place to learn more. Visit yours today for free activities and support to help make the most of the first 5 years. Don't wait. Get involved today.